I used to have the speakers, 15-inch woofers, in the seats, in the bottom of the seats in the back. You know what I mean? Had chicks sitting in there. That shit you do. Boom, boom, boom.
I learned something about L today. He loved teasing the crotch.
Pause.
They're gonna take a record and turn it out. Salute the sample.
Yo, Uncle L, what's up, man?
Greg Ice. Greg N-I-C-E.
Rock for a fee, not for free, but I rock for Rock the Bells, you see?
With DJ Z.
Woo-wee!
Let's go. Oh. Come on. Do we even need to say who this is?
Oh, man, hold on. Just let it ride.
This is Hip Hop 101.
Just let it ride.
Yeah, just start that over. Just start that over. We're going to be quiet for a second. Was that Clyde Stubblefield
Clyde
there?
Clyde Stubblefield, funky drummer.
Woo!
Change. God, it's a raid.
As you all know, it's James Brown. Funky drummer. What year was that?
1970, man.
Woo!
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 I wanna rock the floor.
The most sampled man in the world.
One, two, three, four, get it.
The open hats.
Going straight 16 hard.
And it's the open hat is here. Look, look.
Woo.
Yo, you know what? Yo, Z, chop up that Ain't It Funky a little bit. Give us a little crazy scratch on that Ain't It Funky, baby. Hell yeah, it's funky. Okay, and then so many of us use Funky Drummer. I mean, we can literally do 20 records in a row.
Yeah.
This particular one happens to be one of my joints, but I mean, well, ain't no buts, but I mean, I gotta say but. It's just so many people killed this shit. And you use this version, you ain't even use the hold on version. Z, I used to have the speakers, 15-inch woofers, in the seats, in the bottom of the seats in the back. You know what I mean? Had chicks sitting in there, that shit you do. Boom, boom, boom. Just let that shit rumble. You know what I mean?
All the chicks who were trying to ride in your car is what I'm
saying. Yeah, the box. the crazy speaker box in the back.
I learned something about L today. He loved teasing the crotch. He is the crotch teaser. Hold on, though. This is another double sample joint right here.
No question. Because what else
this
we got?
This is double James Brown.
That's true. It wasn't
James
Brown.
Don't take no mess.
However, though, check this one out right here.
All right.
Because this one's a little bugged out, man. Funky drummer crossed its way over to just about every genre.
Okay.
This was pop genre. So to hear funky drummer with a pop tune back then was just, you just never hear that.
Let me
this
hear.
This is Sinead O'Connor. Check this out. She just went straight on the drums.
Really?
The keys. But this one's funky, man.
Yeah, I used to
run
this too.
I used to run this. Album cut.
You never know what you're gonna get on Salute the Sample, baby. Z Trip, you a fool for that.
All right, man. I don't think Sinead O'Connor expected to be spinning on Rock the Bells this year. That shit is hard, though.
Check this one out, though, man.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm saying this sample, universal.
It's
goes
crazy.
With everything. Goes with everything.
Yeah.
But check out this, man. This is my favorite part of the track. It was a violin solo at the end like this.
Let's hear it.
Wild. I used to drop this, the B-Boys would look back and be like, what? I don't know what this is, but I fuck with it.
Hell yeah. Especially this dance, the new dance.
Oh, yeah.
Really go. Because they Irish, they doing the goddamn
river
Irish
dancing.
What is that? They river dancing
river
like a
dancing,
motherfucker
baby.
Right now. Motherfuckers be river dancing, me.
A hip-hop river dancer.
I like that.
If I can take it even a step further, check this out.
Yo, I like that, baby.
Right here? I think it was the Bomb Squad did a remix of this joint.
Oh, nah, they went into the, that's the meat, that's not the meat, is that's the...
That's substitution.
Substitution. Crazy, baby. Rock the Bells Radio. It's good shit.
You never know what you're gonna get. Tricks up the sleeves.
No
Z Trip is a fool.
No airplay, strictly for front when you're riding around. 12 o'clock at night with your windows down. Headlights breaking cause your batteries drain. Armor roll on your tires and a big gold chain. Parking outside all the hip hop.